Moving on to the Environmental Project of the Year in the public sector.
The winner is Intuitive Business Intelligence with Harper Adams University.